advantage. They got a 4-on-3 blocker advantage. Up next is Ohio! Breaks your arms, Tori. Yes, Ohio with the power start, the power jam. Mary Kay. Comes in hard with that hip. And that is a 5 in the sky grand slam for Ohio. We've had one lead change so far today. Ohio pushing the margin out, trying to make sure there is not a second lead change. Good defense there. The two River City blockers, Scary Tomlin and Ryan Barcone. River City, by the way, a top 5 after party team. I know this from experience.
After party's always a good time, and you better make sure you win it every time. Oh, great work.